And Tom Seaver added to his repertoire a folly floater. What is going on?